Time to check out what's trending now and sad news out of the music world tonight.
The woman behind a popular feminist anthem has died. In a Facebook post, Helen Reddy's children announced she passed away in Los Angeles yesterday. The Australian singer was best known for the 1970s song I Am Woman. It was Reddy's signature hit and won her a Grammy in 1973. She was 78 years old.